supply pins, and these supply pins are 5 volts, and another supply is 0 volts. This is a Wi-Fi module, and the Wi-Fi module used is ESP8266. This Wi-Fi module consists of 4 pins, and among these 4 pins, 2 pins are supply pins, and 1 pin is for transmitting the signal, and another pin is for receiving the signal. And this is the relay, and this relay consists of 3 pins. They are NC, common, and NO. And this is the app which are going to use. And among this app, it is the IP address and it is the port name. Here the IP address is 192.168.4.1 and the port pin is 23. And by the help of this app itself, we can monitor the weather of the room. So this humidity sensor is going to sense the amount of humidity level which is present in the room. And here in the room, the humidity level is equals to 181. So this humidity level is going to be observed, is going to be displayed on the app itself. That is showing that high humidity, 85, 83. And this DHT11 sensor is going to also sense the temperature. And here in the room, we are going to have 40 degrees temperature. Hence, we are going to set a threshold temperature, that is 40 degrees. If the room temperature is more than 40 degrees centigrade, then in this app we are going to get a display that high temperature, that is 40 degrees, 45 degrees, and so on. Whenever this MQ2 sensor is going to sense low oxygen level in a room, then this sensor is going to give the information to the Arduino that there is a low oxygen level in the room. And so when the Arduino get this information, it is going to switch on the relay switch. By the help of this motor, we can supply the oxygen level to the room. Okay.